guys, you there from GM, and welcome back to another episode of the I see. Yeah, there we go. So today I'm going to try and get further on my mind. I made the previous episode, although I can't find it anymore. Come on, where do you have it? Dig this away. No, first take a look. Do I have the achievement Monster Hunter? Yes, I have it. I really want to go in this episode for the diamonds achievement. So I think I'm going to start strip mining in a bit. Although it's night now, so I'm first going to sleep. There we go. Okay, that wastes 1 minute of my time now. Great. So the skeletons over here, I'm going to kill them right now to get me some bones to actually grow myself my wheat. And then make... There we go. Then make my... Oh god! Jesus! Minion! Freaking die. And then make some bone meal to actually get myself my bread achievement thing. I haven't seen sugar gains anywhere, so that's stupid. First, let's grow this. Grow this one. Oh, there we go. Just enough. Oh, wait. What the heck? Didn't even stab him. As you might hear, my voice is a little bit crappy because I had a tournament of 3 days and a lot of yelling and a lot of stuff I shouldn't do, but I did. Bread. There we go. Let's make myself some more pickaxes. First grab this one. And now go outside. Is my mine here anywhere? If I made one. I don't think so. I'm just going to get myself a shovel and then start digging my way down. One, two, three. Let's do it over here. And off we go. Get myself some food. And start digging further and further, further. Let's first try F3A, I believe. F3A. No, it doesn't work. Because normally that should reload all your chunks so you can X-ray it a little bit, but too bad. Just keep going. Just keep going. Get actually my coordinates on. Actually pretty high. I still believe I started with digging already, but some coal, that's good. Pika's almost dead. Come on. So I heard that the best point to mine diamond is at level 10, because it's the most diamonds are between level 12 and I believe it was 6 or something. No, 6, between 12 and 8 or something. Then you're in between them, like your high level thingy. So I'm going down very freaking far. I just realized why I'm doing this like this. Do I have more? No, I don't have more iron. I really need to craft myself a bucket. Oh god, this is going to take me so much time. Should have thought this about this before I started. Take that away. that away. That is enough. Can parkour like that, that, like that. Is there any iron down here? There is some coal. I don't need that. And now I already at level, really low level. It's good. Ah, there we go. Some more iron for the jiggle. Please don't sneak up on me, zombies, creepers, and stuff like that. Because I hate you. Catch. Okay. Let's grab this one as well. That's it. Grab this. How low does this actually go? It goes very low, very down. It goes down very low, sorry. Grab myself a lot of coal. And I think I'm just going to use this cave system to go down all the way. Although it's more dangerous with mobs and stuff, I could use it much better. Great way to actually get experience. 19 coal, let's grab two more and then get out of here. Oh god. Pick it up. Let's go down. It's going to take a while. Now I actually timed when I started this. So that's a little bit better, and I can time it a little bit better than before. Oh jeez, what the? How can I jump in here? There we go. Grab this, 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 and this. Then get the hell out of here. Oh god, don't remember when it started. I believe 29. I just keep it on 29, just in case. Okay, up. There we go. Yes, I know actually that I started on 29. Sticks. Make myself torches. Prep myself some more. First throw in this. Have more? No. I should have planned this better. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And there we go. What the? 1, 2. Yeah, there we go. Grab myself this coal, put it back in there. And I have to iron to craft myself this iron pick, and I only have to wait till I have my bucket. Throw this in there. Should I take my wood actually? I don't think I need that. One more and I have myself a bucket. Why did I plan this so bad? I don't have much time left either. There we go, bucket. And off we go with my derpy pants. Actually set a torch right here so that I know where my cave is. Now I'm grabbing that other water. Other water. There we go. Move on over here. This goes down very far actually. Get my stone pick. Okay. Two ways to go. I'm going this way. This goes no further. Okay, place this down. I'm not going to take any iron right now, because I need to go for these diamonds. All the diamonds. I'm so bad at this. Okay, go down. Oh god, how much time do I have left? Just count for saying that 10 minutes. Still 5 minutes. I only had one achievement. This is a worst episode. Gotta take this. Grab my stone. Okay, how low are we? 16. So we're almost there at the diamond level. Some redstone actually. XP. Oh jeez. Gotta go in. There we go. Take this guy down. It doesn't go down any further. It doesn't seem like it. Actually, it's torches. No, it ends here. Take this with me. Oh jeez, only 4 minutes. 4 minutes on the clock. No more. Okay. I did go down here. I am going strip mining. A little bit down to level 12. Okay, we're at level 12 now, so we have the most chance of finding diamond here. We can't use anything like mods. Sometimes it could be horrible. Dig, 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 dig. This is horrible. Some more iron, just take that. Just take. Because I want to go further. Torch. And just continuing. This. Oh, come on. I'm gonna go 2 down to level 10. 1, 2. Then just continue mining. My plan is absolutely horrible. I only have 2 minutes left. It's just horrible. F3A. Why doesn't it work? Oh god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Really change this. That. I'm not going to make it to diamond. I have 1 minute left, and when the minute ends, I have to do my outro. Or else I'm out. I'm watching the clock right now. Very badly. Come on. Lapis. Actually, a lot of lapis. Continue over here. No, that's not going to do it. I mean, it's almost over. Oh, I don't want to feel this. And there we go. Time ended. So, we only got one achievement this episode. Bake bread. And I have to try and get... Oh, wait, let's go to my achievements. Because I have this one and I wanted this one to... I actually don't know what this means. It's just, do you get two at the same time or something? I don't know, but if we get three diamonds, we can go get this one and go to Nether. So then it's going already pretty fast again. And then I can easily make an enchanter. Maybe librarian. I got no idea at all. But it's very hard to actually go further on this. Cake is possible, but I still need milk. I don't think there are any cows near me. And sugar, I didn't see any sugar canes. Cow tipper, don't have that either. Olympic fly is only with a dungeon. And repopulation, I also need cows. Yeah. Which is pretty obvious, but as you can see, it has to do it with only one achievement. And next time, if I find diamonds, it's going to be get very, very fast. But if you have a reason for it, make sure to slap the like button with your beak. Also, if you're new to the channel and you want more content, make sure to subscribe as well. If you want to try this out by yourself, make a world without any mods, any seeds, custom seeds. Or X-rays, something like that. And just record episodes of 15 minutes each by survival. You can't do a longer intro or outro like I'm doing right now. But the rest, if you do it any longer, you're out. So, yeah. That's all I want to say. I'm GG from GeoGaming, and I'll see you guys all later. Bye-bye.